In today's vocabulary video, we will learn how to refer to the members of your immediate and extended family. So stay tuned. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Maria and I started this channel to share more about Ukrainian language and Ukrainian culture. And in this video, I want to share some family vocabulary. There's a lot of different family members and the ways to call them. So let's learn some of this. We will start from some of the most common words, learning how to say mother and father, and then going all the way up to mother-in-law, father-in-law, and so on. Mother, мати, 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 father. Батько, батько, батько. Brother, брат, брат, брат. Sister, сестра, сестра, сестра. Son, син, син, син. Daughter, донька, донька, донька. Children, діти, діти, діти. Child, дитина, дитина, дитина. Parents, батьки, батьки, батьки. Stepmother, мачуха, мачуха, мачуха. Stepfather, вітчим, вітчим, вітчим. Stepbrother, зведений брат, зведений брат, зведений брат. Stepsister, зведена сестра, зведена сестра, зведена сестра. Son-in-law, зять, зять, зять. Daughter-in-law, невістка, невістка, невістка. Wife, дружина, дружина, дружина. Husband, чоловік, чоловік, чоловік. Now this summarizes our immediate family. Now let's jump to the extended family. Grandfather, дідусь, дідусь, дідусь. Grandmother, бабуся, бабуся, бабуся. Grandson, онук, онук, онук. Granddaughter, онучка, онучка, онучка. Grandchildren, онуки, Onuki. Onuki. Aunt. Titka. 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 Uncle. Дядько. 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 Cousin, as a female cousin. Двоюрідна сестра. Двоюрідна сестра. Двоюрідна сестра. Cousin, as in male cousin. Двоюрідний брат. Двоюрідний брат. Двоюрідний брат. Nephew. Племінник. 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 Ніс. Племінниця. 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 Father-in-law. Свекор. 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 Mother-in-law. Свекруха. 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 Brother-in-law. Зять. 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 Same as son-in-law. Sister-in-law. Невістка. 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 Same as daughter-in-law. And finally, relative. Родич. 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 And together, it's a big family. Родина. 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 And this concludes our vocabulary lesson on family and extended family. Thank you for watching with me and thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to tap the like button, subscribe to my channel, and call your mom. She misses you. Bye bye! To share more about Ukrainian language and Literally, I just recorded everything and didn't press play. In today's vocabulary video, we learn more. In today's vocabulary video, we will learn how to. We will start with some of the most common words.